Nah, I'm kidding. Hey.
How's everybody doing? How's everybody doing? Let me just remove all my words into the same word. My motor skills are a little bit slow tonight because I've been drinking a little bit of alcoholic beverages. No. Hi, guys. We're going to play the Saboteur tonight. We're going to continue our PlayStation 3 trek through the madness that is the previous generation. Need some milk to counter the alcohol. No. We got a lot to get through for PlayStation 3. But, you know, obviously these are the games that I want to play. We will cut in other stuff besides PS3. I can guarantee that. I can promise you that. But let's let the intro play out. Let me make a tweet and we will move right to the game. Hope you're having a good Friday. Go ahead and give me one second. You're gonna hear a couple of beeps. Apologize for that. I'm so sorry about that, folks. Just gonna take care of the beeps here for just a second. That's better. A little bit less in the ear department for me, which is good. All right, let's move this over. Hi, welcome. There it is. There's the Saboteur. This is like a Hitman game. It's like a stealth action game. I wanted to play this months ago, but never had the opportunity to. I had this. You can buy this on the Good Old Games. Remember the rant, the Good Old Games rant, where I just was talking shit about Good Old Games? It's actually not even a bad website. I lose my temper sometimes. I was gonna play this game back when I talked about that. And apparently the game's very good, and it's very fun. And, like, there's fucking lightning jump scares. I didn't expect that. I just got lightning bolted. This is not like Hitman. Well, the back of the box looked like Hitman. So my dumb fucking puny moron brain. It's a Hitman game, okay? Anyways, let's get started. Welcome. Enjoy your Friday. Crack open a fucking cold one. I know I got one, except it's room temperature. It's a room temperature cider. Yep. Ah, that's good. That's good cider. All right, the game saves data automatically. Of course it does. Adjust the slider to the sib. I don't like the whole dark. Like, when games get really dark. Man vs. Wild was fucking dark. We're not going down here. We're gonna go, like, up here. Like, let's go with, like, right there. Prep the sensor. Let's go to options first, just to make sure. Audio. I don't like when the music is, like, as loud as the other shit, too. Home theater system. I got my home theater system set up, so that's good. TV, home theater. Wow, there really is no in-between here. It's just, like, alright, here are your two options. Like, are you like really well off, or are you just a regular person? I'm fucking well off. Anyways, let's go to video, gamma correction, don't need to do that. Gameplay difficulty is automatically set to hard. There's hard, and then there's fucking hard. Subtitles on. I guess we're gonna stay on hard. We're not gonna go to feckin' hard. Vibration off. No thanks. All right. Anyways, I don't know how good those are gonna be, but that's fine. Let's just go back and start the game. New game, the Saboteur. Oh, we actually get to pick. We're not gonna do casual. We're not gonna do hard. We're gonna do normal. Okay. This is just we're just playing the game. We're not going for any high scores. I'm not going for any impress anybody. We're going for lawful neutral. Okay. Not chaotic evil, not fucking like lawful good. Fucking neutral evil. The Midnight Show downloadable content was not detected. Your game box has a ticket inside it with a code that allows you to download the Midnight Show for free. The downloadable content will add adult content including nudity, a VIP room, and new hiding spots. Wait, there's, like, naked ladies in this game? There's... You're telling me I got a secret code in the box? What? Holy shit, I do! Holy... Look at this! Let's take a look at this for just a second here. We kind of have to look at this, right? Look at this. There's my free like porno ticket. All right. I don't think I should do this. Another tank top. It's hot outside. It's fucking hot out. All right, hold on a second. You know what? We're gonna hold on to this. Just wait a second. I don't think this is still online. I'm fairly certain I can't do this. Come on. What? I got my fucking pornography ticket right here. all right. Well, whatever. Okay, fine. Looks like when the jig is up, boys and girls. No nudity. Sorry. The jig is up. The servers are offline. EA. Fucking course it's EA.
Of course it is.
Pandemic! Oh, pandemic! Oh, cool. I don't fucking know anything they've made. No, wait a minute! You told me... Hold on a second! You told me that it was fucking not available! What is going on here? Hold on, you told me this was shit was not available! You told me I couldn't connect to the Electronic Arts servers! Okay... What? Oh my goodness. Alright, just don't look up there. Just don't look over here. Look over here. And that's a bunch of like. Oh, god damn it. Hold on a minute. Just fucking look at me for a minute. Okay, hold on. Let me turn this off. There I am, the Saboteur. It's me and my buddy, David. Rick.
Is this seat taken? Not looking for company. You're in Bowery, my
God
friend.
Damn it.
In this city, no one
fucking first. The first
so,
scene.
What are we celebrating? We, Arch. But if you're keen to get your teeth kicked in, I'll be happy to oblige.
I'm Irish? Nice.
I'd have thought you were too busy kicking yourself. With good reason, I'm sure. What's it to you? You think you're the only man in Bury hoping to drown a guilty conscience? This city is filled with men like us. We all have good reasons. I've been watching you these past weeks. I have seen that you have no love for the Nazis.
Yeah, okay.
The question is, how many more people will die at the hands of these jackbooted killers while you sit there cowering like a whipped dog?
I'm an Irish guy?
You're mad enough to break that bottle over my head, but you won't lift a finger to help these people, eh?
Like,
this is my country. Oh, did you abandon your conscience at the border? Does the need for justice end at some line drawn on the net?
Aye, if it's a map of Ireland, you Frenchmen have unrealistic expectations.
That's the medic, by the way. That's Robin Atkindown.
The war is all around us.
Why is he in every game we've been playing?
You can hide here.
Robin Atkindown is literally... Was he Man versus Wild, too?
And do what must be
done. He's been in every single game.
The curse is yours.
Keep it down. That sort of talk will get us both a bullet in the back of the head.
That's the medic. He's in every fucking game we've been playing.
There is a courtyard around the corner. Meet me there when you are ready to stop hiding.
Am I Irish? Yes, I am. Part Irish. Alright, so I guess we're gonna stand up. Let's get out of here. The shield icon. Oh, prologue. Spark one up. Exit the bell. Objective marker. Head to the yellow pin on the minimap to locate Sean's next objective. Well, they're all in the room right here. I got a fucking bunch of Nazis in the room right here! Okay, there's no punch. That's unfortunate. Okay, there's no punch. No punching. Okay, let's go. Look at all those red Nazi blips. Okay, triangle opens doors. It's gotta go end the war right now. Like, Hitler's like sitting in the front row. Just go punch him in the face and end the war. Go meet him over here. Yeah, there's a jump. Alright, looks. Wait a minute. What was that? What was I just doing? Rendezvous with Luke. There he is. Why is everything in black and white? Did I turn the colors off in the game? Alright, wait a minute. Hold on. I can, like, sneak around like a crab. This is a lot of fucking punch combos. Alright, that's cool. Let's test it out on this guy.
That lot, I won't even break us. I've told you everything I got.
Stop. Christ. Why are we like in darkness? What happened?
Le recel de radios illicites est interdit.
What happened to the colors in the game? What button did I press? Right, talk to me, and please give me back my color scheme.
Rather die on his feet than live on his knees.
I'd rather the Krauts did the dying.
Excellent. There is a German fuel depot down the street.
Yeah.
5,000 barrels of precious petrol, guarded by a handful of half-drunk supply clerks.
Sounds like one hell of a fire hazard.
My thoughts exactly.
Lock of his blue
gun.
We need
something to get the fireworks started.
I know a place where we can get what we need, but first I must know. Are you prepared to kill if necessary?
Yes.
The way I see it, these Nazi bastards bought their own tickets to hell. I'm just laying out the welcome mat.
All right.
That's my car there.
I'll drive.
Oh, we get to drive. Remember, guys, don't you understand? Determine if a game is a good game if there is a car in it. And for instance, there's two guys right here. Like, this game's already fun. Like, I don't even need to move.
I spotted a German supply car
R2
nearby.
To accelerate, L2 brake,
sure
steer, and X to use the handbrake.
Things, yeah?
Like, I don't
you
even need to move the controller.
Explosives before.
I handled the bombs
already a
once.
Good game. Like, we've already determined it's a great game. Just from that.
Right,
we already know.
I know what I'm doing. I had a feeling you would.
Car equals fun.
Merde, look at this.
Go to the supply depot.
Everywhere, infesting my beautiful city.
Oh, okay, the supply depot.
They certainly made themselves at
home.
Oh,
no, that's the strip club. I saw the blip on the screen.
Kind of hospitality.
And this car is actually kind of hard to drive. So I gotta run over the Nazis, right? Is this the supply depot? Oh shit, no. I love how the Nazis are like the fucking police in GTA. I know I'm wedged in here. Come on, I just ended the war! I just ran over Adolf! God damn it. I really actually can't get out of here. Perfectly wedged in. Okay, we're gonna get out. All right. What the fuck? It was a why? Why are they throwing grenades over? Escape the red circle. Get out of the way! I'm trying to evade the cops. that's so like, escape the red circle. Yeah, and now the here come like the blips on the mini map. Got away. All right, go to the supply depot. Oh, this is this game. The screen tearing I could do without, but you know that's one problem. Excuse me, that guy's got his arm up on this fucking on the seat, like that was relaxing for him. Really sluggish cars. All right, can you bail out of cars? What happens if I like press triangle right now? Oh, you actually can.
The supply cache is down that alley. Let's go. Look at those spineless jackals. I can't stand it anymore.
Whoa, steady, mate. Let's just get what we came for.
Hold on, did that guy just get run over? Did somebody just get run? Hold on a minute. Who just got run over? Wait a minute. I'm fucking confused. Lady, watch out! You're just like standing in the way. You can just grab. Oh my god, this is the best game ever. There's literally a fucking grab and throw button. Oh shit! Oh wait.
That's gonna sting tomorrow.
I just ultimate warrior pressed that lady. I was getting her out of danger. Oh my god, that was. I just over the top rope through that lady and eliminated her from the rumble.
What the fuck was all that about?
Oh, this game is great.
Let's go.
Fighting Irish. Knock out two Nazis. Unlock the haymaker. Oh god. How do I do a haymaker? Holy shit, man. This game is gonna be fucking great. I love this game already. Now, what do we do here? 10 fingers?
The crates are up there, but we need to be careful. The supply cache is a restricted area.
Oh, why? Was that you being careful back in the alley?
I lost my that scoop slip. I can't get over.
See that it doesn't.
That overhead press on that lady.
Warm bar just to get that blown off.
There's no reason for that.
The crates, the Germans
are psycho.
Sound the alarm. Then we'll have to get rid of that lookout first.
Yes.
You should be able to find hand and footholds on the surface of that building.
Great game.
Climb up there and throw that Nazi piece of shit from the roof.
Oh, I gotta throw him from the roof? On the ground. Can I can't wait to eliminate this guy.
It's a piece of piss. I do not know this phrase.
It means yes.
He doesn't know this phrase? Okay, climb up the building. No, just don't grab people. I mean, that's gonna be the theme of this entire stream, guys, is gonna be I pick somebody up and throw them somewhere. Like, that's good. Welcome to the stream. Enjoy yourself. Enjoy your stay. I'm gonna climb up the building. The fuck do I climb up? What the fuck? What in the name of God is happening? Why am I Spider-Man? What? This actually is just Nazi Spider-Man. Or anti-Nazi Spider-Man.
Halt!
Got him. Ooh. Holy shit.
Help me, Irishman. We could not allow them to sound the alarm.
Wait, what? Get him! Come here, you! Come over here, I gotta show you something! Look at the Irish! I just dropped a guy on his head! I stomped on his fucking skull! I love fucking throwing people, this is too much fun!
Now let's see what kind of party favors these crowds brought for us.
Oh, I love it.
Break open those crates!
dynamite. Oh, man. And there's explosions, there's cars, there's explosives.
Those explosives will do nicely. Just remember to save at least one charge for the fuel depot.
This is the new Batman game. The car. No, there's a sprint. Okay, where's the car? Back here? Where's the car? Where is the car? Get back in the vehicle. Well, what did I do with it? Didn't I like fucking ghost ride it? Oh, there it is. Okay, yeah, I did ghost ride it. That works. This actually is just Superman, Spider-Man, the video game. I did not blow it up. It's right here. Watch out.
How are you
out of the
feeling,
way.
Irishman? I'm anxious to get the real show started.
All right, let's move.
Most men would have lost their nerve by now.
Go to the
fist.
So we're going to blow the fuel depot.
What were you doing in Ireland before you came to my country? I was a mechanic. Not that it's any of your business.
Saboteur. I'm so glad I got a chance to play this game.
Well,
I wanted to play this game like a month or two ago on PC.
I didn't know there was a resistance in Paris. That's about
did these guys like attack or something?
After tonight, the Nazis will have a new enemy to fear.
Straight up here. Let's get some air. Let's get some air, you know what I mean?
The depot is just up ahead.
Every time.
We need to create a diversion to get past that gate.
Every
the
time.
Nazis are trained to investigate the sound of gunshots or an explosion. Use that to your advantage. 10 pounds of high explosive
just still
on
talking
that
like nothing.
Attention.
We both dove out.
That'll do. Start by climbing that building.
I love
once
you can climb
on the roof. Keep your head down and wait until the truck explodes. Then use that telephone wire to cross the street
what?
Into the fuel depot.
Why am I a circus clown?
When the soldiers are distracted, move in quickly and place a charge on the primary storage tank. I'll meet you by the gate when it's done.
That was almost as
watch
fast as I can
Irishman.
Run, you're right. Oh my god, I got so sucked into this fucking nonsense game that I 10 minutes ago mostly lost. Thanks for the $50. Well, since you're about to lose your job as a full-time streamer, I might as well make a donation to Keep Jerma Not Homeless Fund. Thank you so much, dude. Sorry that I missed all these. I was total complete tunnel vision. But thank you. Thank you mostly lost $50. That's a big deal. And no, I'll be all right. Don't worry. We're only going to get permanently banned from Twitch. It's not a big deal. Also, thank you to Nightfangs for the bits. Oh, God, nudity. Rascal Nag, thank you for the $2. He's wrote a bunch of stuff in French. And then he said, Jerma, also have to ask, perhaps at my own peril, what's my take on the Half-Life episode 3 story? I don't even know. I haven't even read it. I tried to read that last night, and the website wouldn't load. So, I don't know. Maybe one day I'll tell you. Thank you so much, Rat, for the bits. Also, X-Skullgirls X for the $10. B-Day 1000, Jerma, it is mine and Ace McLeod's birthday. Can you please wish us a happy birthday? Absolutely. Happy fucking birthday. Happy birthday, Skullgirls and Ace McLeod. Thank you for the $10. And let's keep going. Thank you so much, guys. Read the fixed version. There's a fixed version? So what if, let me get this straight. So the one of like the writers for that used to work at Valve on the Half-Life series made like a cryptic here's the end of the entire story post or something. Is it legit? Dude, this is some Assassin's Creed building scaling from some random Irish dude. Get in position. Okay. The lead writer, okay. As legit as it's ever gonna get. And the NDA expired. The lead writer made a fan fiction.
That's my kid.
Was I supposed to do something?
Time to leg it.
Grab onto a zipline. And okay, so wait, right here? How do I grab the zipline? Oh, like that. That looked like it hurt. Sabotage the fuel. The dunk at scene. How do I, like, sneak? Is that our sneak? I don't think there's a sneak. Alright, and find a surface and... Okay, there it is. Oh, Jesus Christ, okay. So I gotta get out of here now, right? No, let's go. Aren't I in there? I'm inside of here. I don't think I survived this. Am I dead? I get. Pick up Luke. Alright. Alright, Luke, Luke, where are you? Come on and get in the car. Get in. Come on. Get in! And now we get color again.
Well, all we did is blow up
the red circle, and there we go. Get Luke back to the bell. Sure thing, man.
You are wrong, Irishman. Something has changed. It is in the air.
He also used names in the letter like Gertie Fremont and like Epistle 3. That's funny. Is that a piano? It's not. I thought that was a piano just sitting in the corner. War never changes. All right, let's do the same joke we've done three times now.
Get some rest, my friend.
Oh, never mind.
We will have much to do in the days ahead.
Oh, aye. If by that you mean a sweet brunette and a glass of whiskey, enjoy your reward, Irishman. You earned it. I owe you a drink.
Make some money. There's the tutorial. All right, enter the bell. God damn it. We're gonna have to go in here like 100 times. God damn it, we're gonna have to go in here a lot of times, and like, what am I gonna do about this? How am I supposed to- I need to get like the sensor bar again.
Who do you think is the bear's best dancer?
I have my own room here? I have my own personal room at the strip club. I'm just like a sexual deviant? Oh, Lord. Can you not walk in here? Come on, man. Oh,
hey, ladies.
Jesus.
I'm home.
Do I own this place? Wait, I'm the owner of the strip club, and I look at this rundown piece of shit apartment. You don't think I would have like a better place? I slid that open. I need to hire a fucking cleaning service, man. This place is a dump. Loading something, apparently. I'm somebody, nobody. And we're going back in time, 3 months earlier. Watch it be another, like, sex, like, watch it be the more, like, boobs in the camera. Watch. Somebody's gonna pop their head up, it's gonna be like a naked lady. It's currently loading nudity. These cutscenes are great, like, 9 frames.
What's got into you, mate? What the hell are you doing? What's it bloody look like?
Aurora is my girl now, Sean. I will not have another man picking up her skirt.
Look at this naked girl on screen.
You're a driver now. You want respect on the circuit? You gotta stop thinking like a mechanic.
All right, I'm put on airs like some posh wanker with a silver spoon up me arse. No thanks, brother.
Oh, that's when the picture was taken.
Monique.
Morning, beautiful.
I'm coming along for the race. Vittore asked me to take pictures.
Couldn't he wait till I'd made myself.
Everybody has
decent.
Such a strong fake French accent.
Miracles.
Oh, my sister got all the charm.
And the brains.
That's enough
and
screwing
the
up.
Brains.
They've got a race to win. You boys have work to do. Both of you.
Say the word, boss.
Let's get our girl on the trailer. I want to be across the border by sundown.
Oh, no. Nice FPS. I think they loaded that.
Ready to move out?
The truck is loaded and ready to roll.
And the Aurora?
Trust up.
Is this Red Dead Redemption? I'm gonna do like farm missions?
Veronique and I will ride ahead.
Okay.
You boys take the truck and head east to the German border.
Sure.
From there, it's a straight shot to Saarbrücken. I've marked the location on your map.
Okay. Yeah, I was trying to grab him. Like, you know I was trying to grab him and throw him, right?
Come
like,
on,
I mean,
Sean, get in.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's pick up the fucking toxic waste. That was way more violent than I thought it was gonna be. What's wrong with this guy? This guy like fucking puking over here. Oh come on, really? Get.
I'm not saying nothing.
It just went like right through his body. Like I was trying. You know what I was trying to do there. Let's go. Can't trust those French physics. I thought those were cows. I thought those were cows. We were trying to run over cows. Drive to Germany. Oh, okay, here you go. Here are the cows. What the fuck? Oh my god.
That's not gonna pound out.
I regret it. I regret wanting to run over the cows. I regret wanting to run over the cows. I'm sorry, guys. That was, like, actually very bad. That was terrible. And I'm not gonna do that again. I promise. Unless they get in the way and there's nothing I can do about it.
After tomorrow, you'd be a famous driver.
Oh, well, one of the kids, they have to die. There's no other way around.
Which rewards did you have in mind?
The women! These German girls are crazy for racing.
Oh, it's going like... you don't just put them in a slap chop if you bump into them with a car, okay? That doesn't happen to animals. What the fuck happened to that car?
But there's more riding on this race than you getting your hull knocked off. Vittori took a big gun.
Okay, well, that was an interesting...
Hope not.
Interesting play of events there.
To worry about these days.
Like what?
Like the fact that the war could break out any minute. Huh?
Actually, that guy did have a piano.
Just the sports section.
These Nazi bastards.
This fucking game is a cartoon.
Fight.
I love it.
If they get their wish, we're all gonna be out of a
job. Hold on a second. I need to know. These aren't even cows. They're pasted together. They were sewn together with like just very small thread. Come on, let me in there. We need to do this for scientific fucking research. Okay. Here we go. I'm gonna be very fucking careful here. That's fucking... I don't care how gruesome that is. That's funny. It is. You know? It just is. Done. I promised you I wasn't gonna do it again, and I did it again. So let's go. The ride to Germany has been long and full of heinous crime. What happens if you punch a cow? We're going back. We are. We're just gonna go back for just a minute. Don't even fucking tell me this is gonna happen. Let's get back to that pastor. There they are. Okay. Alright, first I was testing to see if I walked into them, if they exploded. Okay, here we go. Nope. It doesn't seem to do anything. Oh, Jesus Christ! No fucking way. No. Don't do it. Don't do it. Get out of the way, guy. I need to... Jesus Christ! Alright, yeah, alright, we got it. We got to see it. You got to see it. You got to see it tapped. We've killed more cows than people at this point. throw a guy into the cow. No, no, we gotta move on. We gotta play the game. There's a video game to play. And sometimes what we do on this stream is we get stuck. We get stuck and we can't get off. We get stuck on the carnival ride and we paid in advance 500 times around the carousel. You can't get off. You've already paid for it. You already paid for the ride. You're not gonna get off the ride. Especially if it was like 20 bucks a ride. But I mean, that's implying that this was like 20 bucks for like 1 minute of gameplay. It's not. This game was like 18 bucks. How much was this game? That's like, it's like 4 cents for one ride. That doesn't matter anything. That would be like, who cares? What's the blip over there? What are these blips? Are those Nazi tents? I guess so. Good soundtrack. Going a little too fast, but you know, whatever. Am I gonna actually race this car? That would be fun. Downhill.
There's the border up ahead. Drive slow and try not to look suspicious.
Right. I should have warned me Lederhosen.
I'm serious. These assholes are looking for any excuse to start shooting.
You know, I was trying to just double off the cliff. Stop the cars and wait for the Nazi officer to inspect the papers. Okay. Get past the border checkpoint. Do I need to get out of the car? Oh, dude, what are those nuns over there? What is going on over there? There's like nuns.
Thank you kindly.
Thank you. Alright, watch out for the candy cane outhouse. Alright, see you later.
Not much farther now. I can smell the petrol fumes from here.
Yeah, you
get
out.
Keep your eyes on the track and the pedal to the floor, my friend.
No, I can't get out. We're gonna get our revenge here.
Are you volunteering to be me manager?
What's so funny?
What is here?
I didn't have to be a mechanic, you know?
What's going on? Is somebody in like a treehouse?
The teacher used to say to me, Jules, all of these kids are stupid.
What?
Especially your cousin Javier.
What is up here? Well, there's a guy up here.
You are too clever for your own good.
This guy's not going to follow me up here, is he?
Brains in the family.
She likes to think so.
What's really far up?
Anyway, I can't put a foot right when she's around.
It's not just you.
We're still talking.
Veronique is tough on men in general.
What do we have here?
Can pigs fly? Okay, I was not expecting the face plant. Okay, I was not expecting the face plant. Hey, watch out! You have to be careful! There is a fucking... there's a lake over here! Oh, god damn it. Joke fucking ruined.
Come on, Sean, get in!
Yeah, yeah.
You fucking crazy American! Okay, let's go. Did he just say something about vinegar? All right, we tried and we failed. This is drive through.
Oi, stop that!
All right, let's do the checkpoint. God damn it! I can't help it. I can't play these games. I can't do it. You know how much trouble I have playing these fucking games. You know what happens? I just can't stop it. I don't stop. There's no stopping this shit. Give me his gun.
You'll damage the Aurora.
Give me the rifle. First gun of the game. How do I shoot the gun?
Fuck.
How do you shoot the gun? Hide! Hide with the nuns! They won't- they never shoot into a crowd of nuns!
Was this low, Mitya?
Holy shit. Knocked off his hat. Get him, I fucking throw him on his neck. Hey.
Hey, how's that for a checkpoint?
Oh, you a lover.
Let's go. Open the fucking gate. There it is.
Come on, Sean, get in.
Yeah, yeah.
Checkpoint. Is there a button? There's a button right here, right? There it is. See? You guys thought that was gonna be difficult. Easy. I don't think they're gonna let you in. Alright, get in, buddy. Let's go. Hard, huh?
You just keep your
run over the nuns? What do you think I am? Some type of fucking animal?
Let me worry about the race.
You think I'm going to run over the nuns?
Volunteering to be me manager.
What's so funny? I didn't have to be a mechanic.
Come on, guys. We have to have like at least a shred of dignity here.
The teacher used to say,
how do I shoot that gun? I have a gun. All right, there it is. There's a guy up there.
Your cousin Javier. But not usual. You are too clever for your own good.
How do you? How do you? Okay, it's L1.
She likes to think so.
What's her beef with me anyway? I can't put a foot right when she's around.
It's not just you.
L1 and what? R1? I'm gonna assume. General.
Why's
that? Like a very weird combination.
One of these days, I'll take you to my family's cabaret in Paris.
There he is. Let's get him.
Veronique was raised in the Belle de Nuit. Let's just say it was not your typical upbringing.
Sounds like fun.
Please don't
my
ring around the rosy with me here.
You have no idea.
Okay, fucking bounce like a bouncy ball. I didn't even think I hit him. Holy shit.
First day with a new feet.
Oh, that was perfect. Oh man, what a great game. Oh, what a classic. See if he's okay. The noise that made too was brutal. That was like throwing off a sack of shit, you know what I mean? That was just a loud, like somebody threw a bunch of pots and pans out of a fucking 5-story window. Nobody saw that guy fall out. Bullshit. That was as loud, that was like a fucking M80. Everybody in this town heard that shit. Jumped off. I wouldn't be surprised. And there's a tank here. Yeah. What is this, like a futuristic tank? It has like an eye. It has like a visor. Oh no, I think that right, it's just a little lid. Ugh. Drive to the Red Ox Bar. You got it. Nobody heard the gun, the gun shots, or the fucking M80 that exploded when he landed. Watch out, guy with the briefcase. Get out of the way. What's the horn? Out. That's my circle that I need to get into. Thank you.
Cousin Javier, where's the boss?
Vitor is waiting for you at the bar down the street.
Old friends, new enemies.
Leave the truck with us.
Meet Vitor at the bar. Toggle sprint. We gotta go this way. Sure thing. Road trip. Okay, in here.
First round's on me.
Jesus Christ. Okay, you're not as safe as you think you are when you jump on cars. I was trying to go for the Spider-Man move that I already went and tried to do. Apparently that don't work. Holy Jesus, that's loud. Okay. Well, it's going. Everything is so violent. I know, it's perfect. Thank you, Captain Spurt, for the 25 bits. Cutscene. No sex scene.
And, I'm glad you finally decided to join us.
We took the scenic route.
You run into any trouble?
Just the usual groupies, looking for autographs.
Give us your best German accent.
To Team Morini.
It would be like, it would be borderline like offensive. It would be
to
so poorly
Morini,
done. I'm not even gonna try.
A chance on a dodgy bloke like me. Another round for me, mates.
Another round.
Easy, Sean. You'll need a clear head tomorrow. Dirker flew in this morning from Berlin.
Kurt Dirker.
Dude, I thought he was
retired.
Speak of the devil.
I gotta hear a guy talk first. It's like an 80s movie villain in this. Is this like the other guy that's, is this like the guy that like is also racing, that's the bad guy? That's like the mean guy that's gonna try a bunch of tricks during the race?
Always a pleasure to welcome one of our Italian friends to the fatherland.
Yeah, here's the bad guy race guy that like fucks you up during the race.
General Mussolini. A kindred spirit to our own Führer. Your country is fortunate to have such a leader, yeah? Racing is my passion. I find little time for politics. Sometimes racing is politics.
No, that's deep. Whoa.
There's a difference. You must forgive my ignorance, Hemorini. We Germans are a simple people. Perhaps you would enlighten us further?
Want a hobby for rich assholes?
Yeah, you don't fuck with the Irish guy.
Without a flashy car and a silly uniform.
You don't fuck with the Irish drunk guy. That's
the other is racing.
This must be that British mechanic who thinks he's
British. Excuse me.
Irish.
Excuse me.
It's getting late. Why don't we call it a night?
The night is young, Fräulein.
The night is young and full of terrors.
Dine with me.
I've no taste for German cuisine.
Well, that was like
not
a,
yet,
okay.
Perhaps. But soon, the women of your country will learn to savor the taste of a purebred German bratwurst. Bastard!
Oh, here we go. I told you I was going to kick these guys' asses. Watch this one. You want to see a fucking move? Get behind that bar, you fucking wanker. You too. Follow your twin brother over there. Let's drag his face across. Let's do like a cartoon move. Let's drag his face across all the bottles. Yeah. And by the way, eat shit. Oh, there's more. There's more like random red shirts. They really, what are you guys, some fucking Thriller? Like, get the fuck out of here. What the hell is this? Who are you? I think I just beat up my dad. Isn't that the dad? Well, that was the dad, right? Oh, Jesus. I really didn't mean to beat up the dad. I think I accidentally beat up one of my own. Oh, shit. Wait, not this guy. It's a random guy.
The barman's talking to the police. I'll take care of Veronique. You boys, get out.
Where's this guy that's still alive back here?
Time to get scarce.
Yeah, and you know what? Fuck this. You don't fuck with me. This is where we bring out the gun. Oh, that poor guy. That poor guy! What am I talking about? For a second, I thought that was the bartender. No, that wasn't the bartender. I thought that was the bartender, but no, that was the bad guy. I had it right, okay. Jesus Christ. Alright, let's go. No, wrong guy again. I wanna grab these guys. I'm not doing any other move. We're only doing this roll. It's the best move in the game. It's too much fun to throw guys overhead like that.
Salute that, you fucking knob jockey.
It's such a wrestling fight. I love it. It's great. Just throw them into each other over here.
I could use
eventually, they're like fucking animals in a pen. No, you get back in there.
The barman's talking to the police. I'll take care of Veronique. You boys, get out of here.
Break his back.
Time to get scarce.
Right behind you.
Oh, easy. Oh, Nazi! I saw the thing on the uniform. I saw the uniform. Any more Nazis? I think we're good. Nope. Last guy. This guy right here. Nazi? I'm looking for the dead giveaway. What's the dead giveaway? How can he tell? I don't know. Are these guys fighting each other? Are these guys just in the bar fighting? These guys might just be in the bar fighting each other. Yeah, none of these guys are Nazis. These guys are just drunks. Yeah. Wait. Why are they just loading into the... Wait a second.
Sorry,
Jules.
Wait a minute. Did he actually just say, sorry, Jews? Let's be real here. Did he actually just say that? No way. I refuse to believe that that's what we just heard on the screen. Okay. I was gonna say, no fucking way.
Get my crazy sister out of here before she gets herself killed.
I am not going anywhere.
I was gonna be like, what the fuck are you talking about? Let's get out of here. Jules. Alright, that was like, what in the name of God? I was like, no, they wouldn't be that fucked up, would they? How do I get rid of all these, like, race car villains? Fireplace? Is it a fireplace? Oh, we gotta burn some of these fucking Nazis. Into the fire. Come on. Come here. Come with me. Go! This way! No, stop kill stealing!
Save some for me!
Oh my god. Alright, here we go, get up. Can I get him? Into the fire? No, I can't. I can't just grab somebody and like drag him. Alright, now we gotta get up.
I'll take care of Veronique.
I actually have to.
Jules!
No, we gotta get up.
Time to get scarce.
Let's go. Go. Out. This is a Nazi throwing sim. Yeah, what happened to the race? I thought we were supposed to be racing cars.
Bollocks. Watch it, you bloody... Fuck me. Skyler?
Are you chatting me up? Hello, Sean.
This is a racing game.
Nailed. We'll catch up later.
This is not a racing game. Your car.
Well, so much for awkward small talk.
Drive the fucking car.
This is like an interesting game for me, right?
Hold on, you know, your arses.
If you guys don't know, my heritage. I'm Irish and Polish.
Never a dull moment.
My mother. My mother's side is Jewish, and my father's side is Catholic. So, like, I pretty much am the main character. But, like, I'm like, alright, will you get the fuck out of the way? What are you doing? Is this a villain?
Watch the fucking road, please.
The radio ahead is set up roadblocks. Double back, and you should be able to slip through the net.
I teach you that in your posh English school.
Yes, that is my actual, like, heritage.
Only the girls as crazy as you are.
Just a bit of privacy, would you, Jules?
Oh my god, we're just both driving into walls. Wait, that's gonna escape. He's so close. How do I lose these people? Escape the Nazis, like, that's easier said than done. They're right up my ass. Fucking god. People, get out of the way. Stop having like a picnic or whatever you're doing. This is bad. Who's in the middle of the car? I don't think this is a good escape route, but somehow it's working. No, we can't fit in there. How do we... How have we not escaped? Oh my god, I'm about to get out of the car. How do I always get stuck? I don't know. Come on! What is this? How did you get back here? This is not a... What are you doing? What? Is he coming to punch me? Alright, like, well, let's go through here. Alright, goodbye. turning the car in these small spaces is actually impossible. I mean, that lady had to go. Like, let's be real, like, this. I can't get out of here. We're stuck in here forever. There's no way I'm getting out. There's a car in the way on the other side. There's no way to get up. Like, this is not gonna happen. We have to restart the mission. Push harder. It's not gonna work. I need to slow down. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Imagine being in this car. Get the fuck out of my way, please. Is there any other way out of here? How? I have not escaped the Nazis yet, apparently. We've not escaped yet. That's the only way out. We have to go that way. So I'm gonna steal this car. No, I can't get out of this car. This is a scripted event. I have to be in the car. I can't leave it. So we have to just mash through this. We have to just push it out. There we go. Good. That's alright. There's a bunch of random people just like that didn't have to die. Die. Okay. Made our way out. We are going to be, oh my god, in the fucking tree. Alright, we're good. We went.
Well,
Nazis escaped.
That was fun. Anyone fancy a nightcap?
Brilliant. I'm parched.
Fuck this. I'm not going to be the third wheel. Take me back to the hotel.
I have to do that. Sorry. You don't know how hard it is to not hit something. The car physics are very wonky. I can't get up. Okay, thank God. Jesus.
I'm going to bed. Keep the noise down, eh? I need some fucking rest.
Come on up. I'll sneak you in the back door.
Wouldn't have it any other way.
All right, we can keep going. Flawless. I need to get some fucking rest.
Nothing like a brisk evening drive to quicken the blood. Except perhaps a single malt McGarren, aged 30 years.
Kind of like
must
me.
Must be Christmas. Lucky for Jews.
Oh, no, this is not going to get
that
bad, is it?
When you did.
Christmas, is it? Oh, I'm afraid I've been a bad girl.
Aye, I'm certain of it.
Don't even.
Whatever happened after that weekend in Monaco? You never rang me up.
You never gave me your number?
Oh, that's hardly an excuse.
Don't touch
me. You're
not
still pining for Jules' little sister, are you? She's a bit of a bore, don't
you think?
This is
not a sex scene.
I don't think I'm
It would be rated by the ESRB.
So, you in town for the race?
What can I say? I have a weakness for men in fast cars. I've been all over Europe following the circuit. Mum and Dad are mortified, of course.
Beats working for 11.
I wouldn't know.
What's this for? Shaving your legs?
A girl should always carry protection.
Is she gonna stab me? Oh my god, she is!
One day you'll have to tell me how you came by these scars.
I wonder how
You've
I got
done
these
enough
scars.
Talking for one night.
See, my father was a drinker. And one day, he came up to me and he said, Joker! I want to give you a kiss. So how does that scene go?
Where's the Duchess of York?
Son's name.
You know,
wait, I'm a different
gone
character.
When I woke up.
Oh,
to
no.
Be honest, I feel a bit used.
Oh, my heart bleeds for
so
you.
We
Come on, let's get
we
to the track.
Something. Okay, that's fine. Chaos is a lot. To jack a vehicle. Why is it telling me to take Jules to the racetrack? So why can't we just take our car? Why do I have to take some innocent person's car? I thought it was just gonna get run over. Alright, let's go to the racetrack. Take the Nazi cars, they're not innocent. You know, you're right. You know, You can have your car back, sir. I'm very sorry about that. Take your car back. That was very mean of me. We're gonna steal the car from the Nazis because they're the fucking bad guys.
For Deutschland! Die Machen
kalt. I don't think you can steal these. He's got his head run over. Okay, he's done. How do we get the guy out of his car? Is it a flamethrower? All that's happening to him is he's getting like an itchy back. Can we not get in this? I don't think we can even get inside of it, unfortunately. Well, we can blow this, which would cause a problem, right? In his face should be melted by now. Okay, well, that didn't work. I think we just have to get out of here. All right, let's go. Let's go. Yep. Don't worry. All cars back in like the 40s or 30s, whatever, were fireproof. So it's all right. We're good. What is that fucking tank doing? What is that tank even doing?
Someone's shooting at me.
Did that tank not have like shells? Oh boy. Come on, we gotta lose him. Hit that four-wheel drive, come on. Almost gone, there it is. Oh, you fucking ass. Get up there. Come on. It's right there. Just, I'm done. Do it. Done. All right. Turn around. Here we go again. We have complete and total control of our surroundings, don't we? This is four-wheel drive. Well, it could be. We don't know. Is the game actually that loud? I need to, like... All right. I've been turning the game up for the cutscene so you can hear it. I gotta, like, remember to bring it back down. Jesus. No, it isn't. Really? Well, all right. There's a lot of just people. I did the same thing in GTA as well, guys. I don't mean to hit any of these people. Damn it. Come on. We're at the racetrack already. Give me a break. No. Ugh. Well, we're at the racetrack. Might as well start the race now. Shoot the gun. Shoot the starter pistol. We're racing at the moment. I'm currently in the lead. How many laps do I have to do here? Oh my god. Alright, I'm still winning. There's one guy, this one Nazi behind me that I can't seem to escape. Mm-hmm. Try to go off-road a little and just fuck him up. Here we go. Let's get him fucked up here. Wow. Why are you such a good driver? That makes sense. Alright, here we go. Ditch him here. He's running into the wall. Perfect. He's trying to turn around, doing a three-point turn. And this is where we get out. Right there. Gone. We win. Alright, now he's just stuck there. Good. I'm gonna laugh if he's there during the actual race. Take Jules to the racetrack. Keep going. We're gonna have to do this whole thing again. And we're just going for a test drive, that's all. I mean, like, pretty good driving skills, if you ask me. Like, on a scale of 1 to 10, this is, like, probably, like, a 6. Like, pretty decent, actually. Yes. Long live the Hitman. Why did this just turn into a Gatorade commercial? It's like a NASCAR Gatorade commercial. Now we gotta beat all the Nazis in the race. Easy. Irish Gatorade.
This is your moment, Sean. Remember what I taught you. I trained you to win.
Watch your ass out there. These Nazi bastards are out for blood.
Yeah, they're gonna do all kinds of rotten tricks.
Drivers to starting position.
I'll see you at the victory party.
Here we go. I'm gonna watch. I'm gonna be the only guy with like a blue car. No, there's a guy with a green car. Okay, never mind. I was wrong. So hey, this is the racing game that you guys were talking about. The Saboteur is a racing game. This is still a flashback.
Gentlemen, prepare to race.
So instantly, I'm gonna rip the wheel to the left, and I'm gonna smash that guy. Instantly. Where is he? What side is he on? Is he in the front? Is he right next to me? No, I think he's in the front. Look at all these Nazi cars. I have to cause a fucking awful like pile up here, don't I? God, do I have to win this race? Alright, here we go. There goes one. Am I currently in S? No, that's an 8. Okay. No, what am I talking about? We're currently in S. What are the letters? Come on. I was always bad at Mario Kart. I was the guy that was in like 7th place the whole time, and I never got to 1st place. There's too many turns here. How am I gonna get into fucking first place? That guy's cheating. He's using like a Nazi engine. He's like cheating with his like Nazi car. That's bullshit. I'll catch up to him right here. Alright, good. We're in S. Gotta get the T. I'm going so fast. How have I not caught up by now? Is there really 7 more fucking people in front of me? How? No, god damn it.
Top of the morning, shithead.
What?
Here they come! The patriotic heroes of the Luftwaffe, flying for the glory of the Fatherland.
I'm so far behind. What in the name of God? No, I'm just like peeling out. There's nobody behind me either. I'm gonna have to restart this because, like, I'm so far behind. It's kind of like a joke how far behind I am. Like, you remember Bowser's Castle in the original Super Mario Kart? Like, Super Mario Kart. Remember when, like, you would lap people? Because that course was so easy to just blow by everybody if you hit all the speed powers.
Please report to the parking area. Your lights are on.
Okay, I'm gonna have to reset this. Let's reset it. Before we reset it, though, let's cause a huge problem. Not get that car's on fire.
It's a
nobody in that car. There's nobody in this car. There's nobody driving that car. And it was the only one that was on fire. So that means that a guy bailed out of that car. Here we go. What? It's an invisible wall. Oh, that's horse shit. Yeah, these are there are guys that are invisible fucking bowling alley bumpers. No, I can't be number 23. That's like a Satan number. That's like a terrible number, right? I don't want to be 23.
That's the way, sweetheart. Let's show them how pretty your backside looks.
I have to reset.
I'm coming for you, Jerker.
All fucking right.
Trying to get stuck in. Let's show these crop bastards how we do things in Belfast.
I have to die. Like, I have to... Is there a restart this? No, there's not. Fuck. No, I can't be 23. I don't know how to reset the mission. If I, like, exit the game, that's gonna, like, fuck me up, isn't it? Maybe I can't move, but let's get back to S. See, if we fail this, then okay. But like we're this close, might as well just see what the hell happens here. This is long. Yeah, I really don't want to do this again, so I hope this is scripted.
Your lights are on.
Watch me have to do this whole fucking thing again. That'd be so sad. Nice vista, though. Alright, Kurt. That guy Kurt won.
The 1940 Saarbrücken Cup goes to Team Doppelschick. Pride of the German nation. Glory to the Reich.
Alright. Oh, God. Okay, we have to win. Holy shit. Oh, no. Okay, fuck me. This is... Yeah, we're gonna be here all night, guys. Don't cause any crashes. Play this like a professional NASCAR driver. That's how I'm gonna have to win this. Cut in the inside and drift. Cut in the inside. It's all about the inside. No, this is painful. I don't want to do this whole thing again. Cut the inside. Here we go, just like NASCAR. Don't do anything stupid, just play it smart. I'm not doing this again. Cut the inside.
Participation is mandatory.
There it is. Cut the inside. Watch out. These like leading Nazis. These are the guys. All these guys are the ones that like we beat up in the bar. So they're gonna have like a chip on their shoulder now. Is that guy all the way in front? What? Are you kidding me? I even made it to second place. He's so far ahead!
Top of the morning, shithead.
I can hardly believe my eyes! This illiterate Irish upstart threatens to besmirch the honor of the German people!
Alright, I'm just gonna trail him the whole time. Not gonna cause any problem. Be easy. Alright, fuck him up. Fuck him up. Fucked him up. Got him. Thank God the rest of this is scripted. Oh, that would have been...
Son of a bitch!
That's when he laughs and then crashes. Wait a minute. That's not gonna... Does that mean I lose?
First place goes to Germany's Kurt Dierker, driving the Silver Dart for Team Doppel C.
Thank you, Chunky Baloney, for the $10. Great getaway, 10 out of 10. Thank you. Also, thank you, Muse, for the...
No, Sean.
Thank you, Muse, for the bits as well.
Did you not see what that bastard did? The race was mine, Vittori.
Don't go looking for trouble. It finds us all soon enough. It's time we went home.
This is still just a... This is just a gigantic flashback.
I'll see you to the Aurora. Wait for me at the pit.
What's that?
That is where the Silver Dart would be on display after tomorrow's ceremony.
God damn it.
What ceremony?
So it's a game like GTA?
Joker's victory, the latest triumph of the Aryan race.
It's more like Mafia than it is GTA.
Oh, bollocks.
It's more like linear than GTA is,
it'd
but
be
still
a damn
like open worldy.
Something would happen to Joker's
cars, pedestrians.
You mean some kind of freak accident? Oh, that would be terrible.
Aye, tragic. Who's up for a little Sunday drive?
I'm game.
So
where are you two going? Vittori told you to wait here.
We won't be long.
Jules, don't be a fool. If you want to get yourself killed, I can't stop you. But leave my family out of it.
Jules is his own man.
If I may chime
I know a guy that looks
it's not
like
polite
the main
to eavesdrop. Didn't they teach you that in boarding school?
and we're related.
Opposite, actually.
Perhaps you were too busy screwing your teachers to notice.
Please, we can't all die virgins.
Brother, let's go, Jules.
Looks like my fucking older cousin.
When did you become the voice of prudence?
Dierke isn't who you think he is.
Oh, he's not a motherless arse-faced knob jockey.
He's dangerous, Sean. Let it go.
Thanks for the tip. We'll see you girls later.
Fucking Nazis. Why does this game look so terrible? It's actually pretty fun.
Here comes our boy. Let's find out what he's up to.
Get in the car.
Hurry up! He's getting away!
What? What? We can't just go kick his ass?
Here comes our boy.
What do you mean the mission failed? Let's go kick his ass! Let's go kick his ass!
Don't get too close. We don't want to spook him.
Yeah.
Don't let him out of your sight.
This isn't the first time I've run a tail, you know.
I wanna like pull out the gun. Just gotta tail him. You're great. Remember I made the Assassin's Creed reference? It's just Assassin's Creed. Remember Assassin's Creed? Where like every single mission you walk slowly behind a guy while he talks for 8 minutes? Those games were great, weren't they?
Move up.
Is that some of the Assassin's Creed actually weren't that bad?
Don't let him get too far ahead!
Idiots! Idiots! Idiots!
That could be a problem.
Looks like he's headed out of town.
There's only one place he could be going.
The Double Sig Motor Works. That place is going to be crawling with crowds.
This scheme of ours could get tricky.
And there are rumors about that place. Some people say they're making more than cars out there. The head of Doppelzig has powerful friends in Berlin.
Aye, Carl Eckhart. I saw him at the race with that banshee bodyguard of his.
Franziska, she's one cold bitch.
All right. Well, we know how you feel.
Heads the motor works up ahead.
Let's stash the car and take a closer look.
Let's go.
There on the left.
Savages, idiots, God, God love Dennis Reynolds. He almost hit his own guy. And they kept zapping us, idiot! That's, if you don't like that show, come on. That's literally one of the funniest fucking shows ever.
Pretty rude of us to drop in without an invitation.
I'm French. I'm supposed to be rude. Come on, let's get over that wall. Looks like a good
restrict
place
zone,
to climb over.
Climb the wall.
Where the fuck are you going? Stay out of sight.
What? Wait, but you need to get boosted over the wall? How come you can't do that? Oh, of course. Of course I brought around. Of course I brought Harry Osborn with me. You know what I mean? I'm fucking Spider-Man, and Harry Osborn comes along, needs a boost.
Ow!
And he hurt his leg.
You all right? Yeah. Get over here.
Hmm. Oh, don't worry.
How did you learn to climb like that?
I'm good.
Creeping out of bedroom windows at 3 o'clock in the morning.
There's no way I'm letting you dead, my sister. Nice place. They should have a great view of the lake from up here.
There it is. What do you say we take it for a little test drive?
I'm just gonna lose
right over
fuck
that
up.
Cliff.
You can do the honors. I
what
prefer
am I doing?
To watch.
I have to drive this over the cliff. Okay, let's drive it over the cliff.
Fade out now!
I know, I did it on purpose. I didn't need to see. I love how he's screaming for the beat to fail. $10 as he dies. Yeah, you got your $10.
Fade out now.
Oh yeah, woohoo! There's the joke. There it is. Funny, we got it.
Looks like I need to work on my parallel parking.
Maybe we should leave a note, eh?
Dear Wonker, sorry about the bang up. Send the bill to me, Arse. Oh, give me right arm to see the look on that tosser's face.
That can be arranged, Herr Devlin.
Shite.
Oh, I got knocked out. You know, that would kill you, by the way. Movies and TV shows gotta stop doing that, because that, like, puts forth the notion that you can, like, bash somebody in the back of the skull with a very blunt object and not instantly kill them. That kills you. You take a fucking bowling pin to the back of the head hard, you're dead. You're not just gonna get knocked out for a minute.
Stop this.
What the fuck did this game turn into?
Stop hurting him.
I'm here, Jules.
Oh no, this is gonna be some like fucked up German doctor. I knew it. Oh, he is the fucked up German doctor.
I'm afraid the pain was more than he could bear. Francisca tells me you have been eager to see the look on my face. I hope you are not disappointed.
What the fuck is going on here?
Do you believe I spend every waking minute behind the wheel of a race car? I have other, more practical talents with which to serve the Reich. My services are in great demand of late.
He's carrying two pens. This? Like, he's a sick fucking Nazi murderous psychopath. But gotta have those two pens there to, like, show that he, you know, he's at least an office-ready person.
He was a butcher, did you know? He taught me that the flesh holds no secrets once the skin has been removed.
God.
I had a long talk with your friend. He sang like a bird. But he could not tell me what I most want to know.
What do you want to know?
What is that?
Bishop is not half as clever as he thinks he is.
Why is he hiding the gun from me? I just saw him take it out. I'm gonna hide the gun from you.
British arrogance.
Who the fuck is Bishop? Maybe you should be talking to him.
Do not insult my intelligence.
He's hiding still.
We know that you were sent here to conduct surveillance on this facility.
What? You think I'm working for the damn Brits? You must be out of your bloody head.
Enough. You will tell me every operational detail of your mission. You will tell me. One way or another.
Oh, what's...
Pull your head out of your arse, man. I've got no idea what you're talking about.
Your choice is simple. You may choose to tell me exactly what.
Oh, look, she's holding two guns behind her back, too.
Without omission. In which case, you and your friend will return to France to live out the rest of your lives in peace.
John.
Or oh, he's up. You may refuse.
How are you there?
I'm right beside you, Jules.
In which case, neither of you will ever leave this room.
Whoa, jeez, he got a gun! Now. Whoa! I didn't know he had a gun there.
Go fuck yourself!
He's gonna pull the trigger and it's gonna be like a Joker thing with like a funny.
No! You fucking bastard!
What is that like fucking animal noise? Wait! Did you hear that? Like, was he about to turn into Beast from X-Men? What the fuck was that?
Guards a prisoner. The interrogation will continue when I return.
Where did he turn into? What the fuck? Oh, man. Now here comes the random red shirt.
Alright, well, you know, he told me to tie you up. Oh! Oh, I'm so bad at my job. I had to come back and tie this guy up. I'm a trained Nazi specialist.
Before this is over, they're gonna wish it hard.
I'm important enough to come in this room by myself.
Think about that. Nobody ever talks about that. This guy was important enough to be in here unsupervised. Why is it all, that always has to happen, right? Let's take him with us. Nope, we can't pick him up. Okay. We're trespassing. Does he have a gun? No. Now this is a horror movie. Listen to the horror movie music. We've tracked into horror movie territory now. Escape the factory. Can I climb the walls? Okay, actually, like, get, oh, come on. I can't, like, Spider-Man on the walls and, like, crawl over there and, like, snap his neck. Sneak up behind a Nazi while holding L2 and then press triangle or square to perform a silent kill. You know what I was trying to say. What's the difference? Alright, he's dead.
Felt a bit naked there.
Shh, god damn it. I was trying to put it away. Why is R1 shoot gun? I think I was aiming the gun at me. It's great that this is like a supervillain's hideout. I'm gonna get shot in a second this comes back. Okay. Got him. He's dead. Congratulations. Okay. Let's go. Let's keep moving. 10 of the 10 hitboxes. I know, right? Let's climb up the sign. That was almost very bad. The greatest part about this is like Shadow of the Colossus controls, but no stamina grip bar. This guy is a mutant. Can I grab him over the edge? Well, I mean, I have to throw this guy over the edge, right? We didn't get to see it, but yeah, it's implied what happened. That's two broken arms. My arms would come out of my sockets like claymation. One guy.
Oder du kannst eine Vogel erträgen.
Who needs to fucking pick up guns when you have the neck snap?
The red stuff's supposed to stay on the inside. Then unterwegs!
God damn it! I was trying to get behind him and break his neck. Perk unlocked, what is it? Reduce recoil for automatic weapons. Cool. That's so hard. It's so hard to aim. It just is. Like, come on, I'm gonna be real. I'm gonna be as real as I can, guys. That's very hard to aim. So why don't we just fucking bash people's heads in? What did I just take that out of my sock? I pulled that gun out of nowhere. Easy. Just right. Come on, what do you got, Nazis? Get that fucking Nazi receptionist. Now that Nazi's harder to kill, he has like different clothes on. I got his fucking head off. His hat. His fucking hat came off. Alright. How do I do this? How do I get up against this? I don't know what the button is. Oh my god. What's the button? What? How do you get in cover? It just said run against a wall? That's what I was doing. Frisk you. Yeah, it's just run against the wall.
Ich hab keine mehr.
Dann hol welche. Jetzt. Klaus, komm zurück.
Direkter Treffer. Geht in Deckung und wartet bis er nachmäht.
That, well, wasn't fucking worth it. I thought they were dead. Apparently not. They were all getting up behind me and walking down the hall still. I thought they were dead. No, they're not dead. They just get up and fucking come after you again. God damn it. All right, no more fucking around. Give me the machine gun.
Yeah, ich hab keine mehr.
Dann hol welche. Jetzt.
Let's go. No fucking around. Watch this. We're going through this level quick. Dead. Dead. Go. God damn it, he blew the whistle. Another guy. Move. Maxed out on grenades. Alright, I got grenades. One more guy. That guy tripped. I didn't even shoot that guy.
The
Where the hell are you? What? The guy disappeared behind me. Oh no, ain't gonna happen. Ain't gonna fucking happen. How do I throw a grenade? They didn't teach me that at fucking tutorial school. How do I do it? Let's go. Out. Steal vehicle. You got it. Here we go. Why did it tell me to get in a car? Oh, break through the gate. Okay. Escape Germany. Escape Germany in like the weird caravan. That's threading the needle if I've ever seen it. Easy now. No, 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 no. Don't drive into anything except for one lady. That's okay. There's motorcycles in this game too. What a 10 out of 10 game. Can't wait to drive one of those. Get in one. Oh, I want to get in one of those motorcycles right now. I keep hitting innocent people. It's not cool. Fucking Nazi traffic. Nazi traffic jam.
This is madness. All these soldiers can't be after me.
Oh yeah, cutscene. Something big. That was so lame. The bridge. That was very lame. Now the Nazis are shooting each other. I think. I don't know.
It's an invasion force. God help us all. This bastard started a war.
Can we get back to the present, please? I want to go back to, like, running around the city. Although I will say that this beginning, like, couple hours has been pretty fun. Made it. 3, 2, 1, done. Not done, I guess. We just have to keep going. Drive through the black and white movie. I caused a war. Yeah, I'm like me. This is what like sparked like World War II was me, like escaping. Oh no, they've started a war. I stole a Jeep and ran away. This person.
Down, you Italian pig!
Oh, no.
I didn't tell you to get up.
Another, like, here comes another on-screen death. Wait, whose health? Okay. Well, that's how you make an entrance. If I've ever seen one. Just hang out right here. Got him. Alright, where is he?
John! Veronique! Where is she? Through that door. Hurry!
Okay, let's go. Explosions! Where is he? Find Veronique. This way? Alright, is she in the fire? Can I like walk through the fire? I'm not gonna get burned, am I? I'm gonna get burned! I'm gonna throw him in the fire. It's not gonna happen, but I want to, you know? Oh well. Okay. Oh, where is she? Said, where is she? Through the storm. Jesus.
Auf Wiedersehen, Fräulein.
No! Saved her. Got her. I win.
Thank God you're unharmed, child.
No!
Thanks, Sean. They would have.
Thank you, Sly 161 for the. Oh, I'm gonna puke.
These men were Gestapo.
Since you're on the PS3, can we do Uncharted for a stream one day? Them. I don't know. Are the Uncharted games actually really that fun? Uncharted is one of those games that I know is like super critically acclaimed and everybody loves them. But would it be like, would I like be able to have fun with those games? I don't know. I just don't know. I know nothing about them. I've never played them. But, I don't know, maybe. Webin, thank you for the $3. Just say cheer, cheer, cheer. Oh, here comes Dad.
We can't stay here. More Germans will come looking for these.
Cameron, thanks for the bits. Aren't tailing missions the best?
It's our only chance. Right. To Paris.
And Muse, thanks again.
We'll get you
the bits as well.
Let's go.
If you like listening to a story and staying quiet. What about the newer ones? Are the newer ones any good? Aren't the newer ones a little bit more action-y and like open worldy, where you kind of go on missions and do interesting things? Huge fan of your videos, Jerma. Your videos on how to intimidate women? What the fuck are you talking about? All right, I just got like sucked into that like troll comment, but like, thanks for watching my video.
Heard on the radio. The fighting at the border, we were so worried.
The fuck?
I see you brought guests.
These are Jules' friends, Jean and Vittore. They need a place to stay for a while. Someplace discreet.
Well, but where is Jules?
Now, is it weird?
Did he not come with
you? Weird that her teeth are like dark green?
Something terrible has happened.
Is that everybody's teeth like that? Or does she have, like, the weird, like, dark green teeth?
No. No, this can't be happening.
No, it's her.
Your son. He was like a brother to me.
No, 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 mon petit fils! No! Mon
coeur! So now we're...
Young man,
20 years in the future.
I must know, my son. Didi, was it quick?
Aye. Quick and painless.
That's not true. He was tortured for like 4 hours. That is a lie. That guy was being like tortured by that like Nazi sicko.
I'll be so lucky. I took this from the farm. He would want you to have it.
I remember that picture. Now we're going to cut to present day where I'm looking at it. Was it quick and painless? Yeah! Yeah, he just had like a power drill shoved up his ass for like 4 hours. Like, what the fuck? I guess it's like, you know, I would probably say that too. I probably wouldn't be like, you know, I would probably just tell them, like, yeah, no, he was quick. Quick after the torture ended, that's true. Fuck the Nazis, man. Like, really, like, what the fuck? What happened? Fucking Nazis, man. Give me a break. Now I'm just sleeping. Okay. A mini-map icon with a pair of letters detonates. denotes the location of a character who has a mission for Sean. L is for Luke. So now the whole world opened up. Okay. That's the end of the game. What's with the red blips on the map, though? So, those are just doors. Okay.
The world, it makes things so very ugly.
Oh, I forgot. I forgot where, like, yeah, like, oh, yeah, I forgot about this part. Okay. We're.
Bonjour.
Well, here we are. Okay.
Bonjour, chérie.
Hi, how are you?
Good morning, ladies.
How are you, girls? Hi, ladies. Yeah, this is. Okay, let's keep moving here. Forgot that I owned the strip club. Now, I mean, now I can punch people in the face, right?
Over here.
No. I can't, like, disrupt my own bar. Apparently.
What's this then? The Midnight Show. The most beautiful women.
Oh, this is the DLC.
Performing the most intimate of dances.
Really now? I'll have to get myself a ticket.
Okay. Have to get myself a ticket. Yeah. Too bad the EA servers are offline, guys. You're not seeing shit. And I wouldn't show it anyways. This is a family website. I'll go upstairs, okay. How do I get upstairs? There we are. Stream it on YouTube. No, I'm not gonna stream it on YouTube. Hello, Luke.
Sean, I believe you owe me a drink.
But of course, my friend. So, did you see that explosion? Magnifique. Have you ever seen anything burn like it?
Just he's once, keeping it to himself. No, you saw me in the beginning of the stream. Okay. I tried to put it in. It didn't
well,
work.
Just getting started, my friend.
The EA servers you don't work anymore for this game.
Destruction, Sean. I believe we may have found your true calling.
Sean! Oh, please excuse me, Monsieur Godin.
Nazi
I did not know you were
families.
Acquainted.
We've just met.
It is an honor to meet you, Monsieur.
Please.
We could all agree upon, like, that, like...
Yes, I
this is like history, you
books.
Know what I mean?
I don't think you're here to discuss literature.
Have you
fuck
heard
the
about
Nazis is like history.
Depot.
This is a historical stream. You know, like, we're talking
somebody
about like
must have got careless with a
world
cigarette.
History.
The Nazis are in a fury. They've been arresting suspected rebels. Sean, they took Vittore.
Where?
La Villette. The old slaughterhouse. The prisoners are going to be shot. We must do something.
There is
strip
no
clubs are history.
Now.
In for a penny? In for a fucking pound.
Yeah, this look at all this. Yeah, look at all this history, guys. Like strip club. Look, I'm talking about the subject matter. I can't even jump in my. But I can't even jump in my own club. Give me a break. I can't even press the jump button.
Explains a lot. For Baron 82.
Am I gonna play Far Cry 5? Absolutely. Probably the whole thing co-op. Might be fun. Let's get out of here. Jumping is too suspicious. Yeah, I know, right? You loved my heart surgery tutorials and operating table etiquette. God. The suspicion meter is the circle around the minimap. This indicates the suspicion of the Nazis in Sean's area. The exclamation point under the minimap is the visibility indicator. If a Nazi can see Sean, this will be on. Certain behaviors attract the attention of Nazis and increase their suspicion. Suspicious behaviors include carrying a gun openly, planting explosives, climbing, brawling, entering restricted areas, getting too close to Nazis or their installations, and sneaking. I don't even necessarily think that's a Nazi thing. I think that I would be suspicious if a guy was holding a gun in his hand, putting a bomb somewhere, punching somebody, entering like a restricted area, or getting really close to me, or sneaking around me. This is just like general what's considered not cool. That's pretty normal suspicious behavior. Planting a fucking bomb on something is pretty fucking normally suspicious. When a Nazi sees Sean acting suspicious, the suspicious meter turns yellow and begins to fill. If Sean stops the suspicious behavior or gets out of sight, the suspicion meter will turn white and begin to decrease. Once the suspicion meter is completely... But didn't we already know this? They sound the alarm and by the way, no witnesses. Sean can prevent the Nazis from surrounding the sounding the alarm by eliminating them from before they can blow... No fucking witnesses. If a Nazi is able to sound the alarm, all of the nearby Nazis will open fire and hunt Sean down. Killing Nazis while the alarm is going off will raise the alarm level. We're getting a lot of this information we already knew. Nazis will investigate suspicious noises, including the sounds of explosions and gunshots. Suspicious zone appears. Don't be in the... Okay, so don't be around a place that you exploded, okay? Barbed wire on the mini-map. Don't go in there. If seen inside a restricted area, the Nazis will attempt to sound the alarm immediately.
Yeah, take these.
With pleasure.
Okay. Tap circle to stow your weapon. Unless Sean is wearing a disguise, walking around Paris with a gun will attract suspicion. Okay. So... What is going... What did I do that was suspicious? What happened there? Suspicious behavior, apparently. We walked out of the fucking club. What? What the fuck is this? What do you mean escape the knot? We didn't even do anything! Get in the car. This is teaching us how to escape the Nazis now. Okay, I thought that guy got hit by the car. Get in. Let's go. Come on. Do not pull me out again. No, you don't, you fucking dare. Oh my god. Get in the car. Now. Yeah, I shot the guy because he started shooting me. Now we're in like the smoking Winnebago. Okay. They said carrying a gun. Oh, I didn't even know I had a gun out. I was reading the tutorial text about like how to put the gun away. Dude, this like fucking family vacation mobile. Seriously, like I can't even see the road in front of me. I need to get rid of this and get a new car. This is unbearable. Just block the road, the car.
Bombing Paris.
Bombing German military installations inside the city. My people have been supplying them with Tauga coordinates.
Standing him, menacingly.
I'm afraid we have a problem.
I suppose we've been drinking a wee bit lately.
Yeah, going on vacation, but like my favorite stool.
Maybe your friend does not have much time.
Bringing my stool and two cases. Christ
almighty, we need to get Vittori out.
Lost in Germany. What are the car noises? It's not making any noise anymore. There we go. Okay. I had to press the gas again.
That's the spot. Pull over.
Shite! Out I go!
Alright, let's go. I love this meet up with Luke. Hey, meet up with Luke. He just dove out of your car. He dove out of your car because it was dangerous.
First, you're going to need a change of clothes.
Come again? There's disguises in this game. That's why I thought it was like Hitman.
Take his uniform. Bloodstains will ruin the disguise, so use your hands. Whilst you're dressed, slip inside the compound through that tunnel. You will need to move fast. The British bombers will be overhead any minute now.
Maybe you guys are saying this game is not like Hitman. Where's the Hitman similarities?
Inside the compound.
This.
Go.
You like take people's clothes. To acquire a uniform, kill a Nazi in hand-to-hand combat with a stealth kill. Yeah, no, killing a Nazi with bullets or explosives will ruin his uniform, making it unusable. Makes sense. Well, no one's looking, hold it. Triangle to put on the dead Nazi's uniform. A disguise allows Sean to enter restricted areas and carry a gun without attracting attention. Nazis will become suspicious if they see Sean climbing, sprinting, or planting explosives. Play it cool. The dotted circle surrounding Sean on the minimap. Any Nazis within this circle will become suspicious of Sean. Holding left trigger allows Sean to walk like a Nazi. This would reduce the size of the disguise circle, making it easier to move around without raising suspicion. Hold on, so you can, this you can walk like a Nazi. Okay, sure, whatever you say. I wonder what that's gonna look like. No, we're gonna be stealthy about this. Don't fuck up his uniform. God damn it. Well, we lost the uniform. Okay. Let's get a new uniform. Why did he turn around? He got to like the end of his path and fucking turned around, and you know, it doesn't even matter. Whatever. What? It got wet. Okay, yeah.
What's the plan?
Yeah, I know the plan.
You're going to need a change of clothes. Come again? Kill that sentry.
Spit it out.
The British bombers will be overhead any minute now.
Where will you be?
That's funny.
All I need to know.
I can pretty much tell him to. What? Okay. Spit it out. Let's get this guy before he gets to the end of his walk. I mean, can I just drop down behind him? I hope so. Oh my fucking god. Just! Okay, get his disguise. Stepped on his head. It's fine, we're good. By the way,
it's
this
not
is
a great fit, but it'll have to do.
This is walking like a Nazi, by the way. I love walking like a Nazi is just walking normal, like a just slowly. Make sure you walk like a Nazi. Yeah, they walked normally, just straight like a person. Oh, it's crazy. Why don't I just snap his neck? I want your clothes now. Okay, what's in here? Nazis will see through Sean's disguise if he stands too close or if he acts suspiciously. Hold L2 while disguised to avoid suspicion. Okay, well, let's open this. Carton of cigarettes, gold coin. Okay. Okay, so don't get too close. Infiltrate the slaughterhouse. Dude, I don't want to walk around. I just have to walk. I have to walk around in these missions. That sucks. As long as we just keep the circle away from everybody, we're fine. Can I climb? Is that suspicious? It's kind of suspicious, but like I think we're okay. I'm just a really good climbing Nazi. Wow, that guy could climb real well.
Not smart.
Taking so long. Open this damn door.
Get the door open. All right, we did it. Rescued.
Sean, I knew you would come. They were ready to execute us.
How did you get yourself into this mess?
I will explain later. This fight is not
Nazis
over yet.
Nazis don't parkour.
Sean, look, how bad is it? The bullet won't kill me. But those bombers will kill us all if we don't find cover right now.
Who's this other guy?
How much time do we have? There is no time. The attack has already begun.
All
right. Everyone head for the basement. Now, move your arses. Downstairs, everybody.
Wait, should I pretend to be, am I still a Nazi? All right, I'm gonna pretend to still be a Nazi, right? We don't have much time. Okay, we gotta go. All right, well, oh, Jesus Christ. the time remaining just like got into, you know what, Super Mario? When you have like 22 seconds left and it plays the Super Mario music, then you have to go real fast? That just happened. Jesus. That like... And you're like, fuck, man, I gotta go quick, the fucking fast music is playing. The bar was dropping very slowly before. Inspiration. Sean's courageous actions have inspired the people of this neighborhood to fight back against the Nazis. This change of heart is indicated by the restoration of a color to the area. The resistance is stronger and more active in areas where color has been restored. Okay. Well, that makes sense. So now we can see. This is the resistance headquarters in the... Will we get in the tutorial right now? Honestly? This is like the very beginning of the... How long is this game? Damn, this is like a big fucking game.
Where did you get to the bottom line?
What?
I'll go have a chat with him.
I don't know what happened. I got angry. Okay, that was strange. Whatever. Fine. Okay, bye. Did they think of a Nazi?
You're the one called Santos. Who's asking? The one who'd stop these crowds from decorating that wall with your braids.
Where did you get to the bottom line?
Claro que sí. What can I do for you?
Where did you get to the bottom line?
The heavy stuff.
I see.
The Nazis stole the colors.
I can get you what you want, but it won't come cheap.
You got the colors back.
The black market is a barter system. You'll need something to trade for the medicine.
Like what?
Contraband. Okay, what else? I sold a rare bottle of champagne to a German officer this morning. Bring the bottle back to me. It's worth a small fortune. To the right people.
Okay, find the bottle. We're going on a fetch mission, everybody. I skipped. I guess I was supposed to press like circle or something. I don't know how. All right, find the bottle. Let's get out of our like weird. Okay. By the way, the mini map is like a coloring book. I don't like it. I don't like the coloring book mini map. That was some pretty cool shit right there. You can climb up the side of a building, but you can't climb a fence. You can Spider-Man up a fucking 200-foot tall building. Am I gonna ruin the uniform's gonna get wet, right? And it's gonna be like a throwaway uniform. No, I gotta keep it. This way. There we go. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, we're good. Just walk around. Walk like a Nazi. Everything's fine. Just keep an eye on the minimap, make sure you don't run into anything suspicious. Steal the car? Oh, easy. Nazi. I think I can run normally here. Just gotta be careful of this guy. Why does sprinting make it... Jeez, come on. I can go in the restricted area, though. Oh, god damn it. Come on, please. No. It's right there. Just walk to it. Don't do this dumb thing again. The guy was in a rush. Okay, here we go. Yawn. that was a yawn. I'm sorry, it was. I have to steal this bottle.
Sounds like that tosser's throwing a party. Better grab the bottle before he uncorks it.
Wait. Whoa. What the fuck, man? How are they supposed to know that? Just get the bottle. Just go get the bottle of champagne. Get out of my fucking way. My disguise popped off. Like, it. Oh, watch out. They know that you're not a Nazi. Like, they just all started shooting at the same time. I thought I could walk in. Better grab. I have a disguise. Before he uncorks it. So I have to go this way then. Climb up the side of the building like fucking Spider-Man. I'll show you some real Nazi work here, guys. Steal the champagne, you got it. Yeah. Alright. Where's the bottle of champagne? It's over there. This really is Assassin's Creed. I'm just playing Assassin's Creed now. Where is it? Right down there? Here it is. Son of a bitch. Assassin's Creed. Assassin's Creed. Nazi. Coming soon to Xbox One. And PlayStation 4. Woo! How do I get it? How do I take the bottle? How do you steal the champagne? I'd love to steal that champagne. Real stealthy. Where's the champagne? where's the champagne? Is it? It's the big bottle. It's the big cartoon bottle right there. Why can't I take it? Shoot the bottle? It doesn't do anything. You were at this Nazi party. Guilty! Guilty! All of you, guilty! Got it.
I'll need to shake these crowds before I head back to Santos.
Yeah, read it. Get to the hiding spot. What's the hiding spot? Is it inside of here? Get inside like the dungeon? What is this? Where am I going here? Waiting this shit out? Cool.
Time's a wasting.
I did it. Return the champagne. Did I get it? I got it, right? I think I got it. What is this long cutscene? What was that for? Does anybody know what that was for? I don't know what that was for. Return the champagne. You got it, man.
Ow!
Right, we got it. Don't have a costume on anymore. We win the mission. We win. Okay, we're good. Does everybody, what was the purpose of the big, long zoom-out pan of that building? I don't know. Easy here. Easy here. Oh, come on. Really? You can't, like, be like a bear and climb this shit? At least you can swim in this fucking game. Is there a reliable way to get up? I'm gonna say it this way. Use the bridge? No, I mean, if I can go for a parkour, why wouldn't I try it? This is straight up the movies. Look, everybody was gonna talk shit. And here we are, faster than it would have been normally. Okay, we're good. Take a look at this. Take a look at that. Parkour a little bit. Bump into a Nazi, give it a little bit of a wee woo. Hey, sorry, buddy. Nazi walk. Nope, that's sneaking. Okay, never mind. Alright, I gotta get a car. This is a fast car. Ow. Ow. Lady. Excuse me. I need this car.
I feel terrible about this. Really.
Just take it and go.
Crash! Alright. This is all on fire. Hello. Here's your champagne bottle. I'll take a mission complete. Don't get in the car. Give him the bottle.
I sell you some new stylish clothes, mate.
Give him the bottle, please.
Ah, muy bien.
When am I gonna play Demon Souls? Soon. That is also on the.
Lucky for us, that German major didn't have a chance to open it, eh?
You got the stuff?
I have what you requested right here. They say Santos
I want
is
to play
like
Demon
the
Souls.
Poster
yes.
Service. Always reliable.
Car to drive 2 feet.
Cheers.
Momento, Irishman. You are.
I wasn't kidding, guys.
No?
I have like 30 fucking PS3 games. Demon Souls is one of them.
Sorry, I'm on holiday.
Then I might have something else that would interest you. When you have finished here, come find me. My place is right across the street from the bed.
Just waiting for someone to drive into us. Take the meds to Luke. Okay, sure thing. I was gonna grab him, but like that would be such a mistake. Am I gonna beat Demon Souls on stream? It depends on how excruciatingly difficult it is. How do I get in here?
That's gonna sting tomorrow.
what am I, like, fucking doing the double bars in the Olympics? What the hell was that? I gotta keep going down. Did I ever play Undertale? I actually streamed all of Undertale. From beginning to end.
I brought the medicine.
Oh, good. The wound has become infected. I will stay till he's back on his feet.
You can't stay here. Come on, I'll take you back to the bed.
No, you will not.
Veronique, I'm just looking out for you, that's all.
So, the way you looked after Jules.
Would you guys say that Demon Souls...
that
where is Demon Souls
necessary.
On the difficulty screen? Difficulty screen? So if you were to rate how difficult Demon Souls is compared to, like, Bloodborne, what would you say? Like, if Bloodborne is, like, an 8 for difficulty, where is Demon Souls? A 10? Bloodborne is harder. 10, Demon Souls is, like, 6. Easiest Souls other than 2. Demon Souls is harder. I mean, it's weird to ask that question because I feel like a lot of people have a bunch of different opinions on it, so. All right, let me put it this way. Is Demon's Souls easier or harder than Dark Souls 1? What would you say? Because I loved Dark Souls 3. I loved Bloodborne. I beat all of Dark Souls 2 and, like, Scholar of the First Sin. And it was okay. And, like, Dark Souls 1 was, like, a little too much for me. I got a third of the way through Dark Souls 1 after Blighttown. When I knew I had to go back through Blighttown, I was like, I don't want to play this video game ever again. So, like, knowing my, like, my soul's experience, what would you say?
You're not a bad sort.
You like shields, it is, demons is easier. Blighttown, LOL. You don't have to go back through Blighttown. There's a shortcut back to Firelink you missed. Well, yeah, you know, it's a hard game. Come on. Just give me this. You know what I noticed about the Saboteur? Everybody walks in the street. Even in, like, GTA and, like, Mafia, any, like, open world with pedestrians, nobody walks in the fucking street. People mind their business on the sidewalk. They're not walking around on the street. I can't steal the tank. I already tried it. If Blighttown made me quit, I will not like Demon's Souls. I was under the impression that Blighttown was, like, one of the worst parts of Dark Souls 1. So you tell me that, like... You tell me that the one of the worst places in Dark Souls 1 is the whole game for Demon's Souls. Is that what you're saying? Well, I planted.
Watercolors and oils of all sizes.
Where's the mission? Not even close. The Valley of Defilement.
No weapons inside, handsome. You can leave them with me.
Anything for you, Sean.
Let's get another mission.
I hoped we had found shelter from this storm. It seems fate had other plans.
How did you get picked up?
I was recognized.
Demon's Souls is just a bad
informant.
Game.
Any idea on who the rat might be?
I don't have a name. But I know he is planning to meet with a Nazi officer outside.
Is it worth
the
playing?
I'll follow this crowd. He'll lead us right to the snitch.
Yes, that is one way.
You have another idea?
I saw the German put the informant's
letter. I love Dark Souls 3
pocket.
And I love Bloodborne.
If you had
the
letter
hate
and the German officer's uniform, you could
it's
find
just Alpha
this Judas okay. before he collects his 30 pieces
well,
of
Well, I can't
paper.
Promise I'm going to finish the game, but I do want to try it, because I've never tried it before. Demon's Souls is worse than Dark Souls 1. It's wonderful, it's just old. Okay. Yeah, most that's what I'm talking about. Like, I didn't have a chance to play Demon's Souls. I had an Xbox 360. And then I got, like, into PC gaming, mostly. So, Demon's Souls just was something I never got a chance to play.
Or whatever time it is.
By the way, I'm, like... Not gonna kill you, but, like... That was fucking rude. Dark Souls 3 and Bloodborne are probably the most separate from the other games. The combat is more reaction rolling based than faster in general. Interesting. Find General Cleave. I'm assuming he's in here because the blip is in here, so we're gonna go in here. I don't even know why I'm taking a car in here. Am I that lazy that I don't want to, like, run up this? Apparently I am. I can get up there. This fucked up somebody's, like, fruit stand, but whatever. That guy's really upset about it. No, just get up. Whoa! Whoa!
Whoa!
owe me 10 francs.
You should pay me, huh? The pleasure was all yours.
Put that away. Put that away. What the fuck? This really is just Assassin's Creed. I don't want to play Assassin's Creed. You can clearly see me. I don't want to do this again. We just did one of these. Oh well, it's okay. Oh, I hate trailing missions with passion. What? Oh, he's just standing there. Where am I supposed to go in this situation? Just run to the pasture? Apparently. Sly Cooper. If I hate the swamp of poison toxic in Souls games, I'm gonna hate the Valley of Defilement. Well, here's the thing. I was told, this is why I like Souls games are so strange. When I was going through Dark Souls 2, Boo and Star and like Italics, everybody told me that the Shrine of Amana was going to be the worst thing I would ever experience in a video game. I remember Boo just being like, you're gonna hate it. It's awful, it's the worst thing I've ever done in a video game. And I beat it first try. It was not even an issue at all. It was not an issue at all. It was, I beat the whole thing in one go. It was like easy for me. So, like, what is considered excruciating for some people is like, is what wasn't like that big of a deal for me, apparently.
There you are, you rat bastard.
What? Kill the traitor. Kill this guy. How do I kill this guy without alerting the general? Is he doing broad daylight?
He's with the- There's your reward, Judas. Don't spend it all in one place.
I did it. I win. I killed the traitor. There we go. It was that easy. Liar? No, actually, that can be corroborated with Boo. Because Boo, I think Boo watched me do it. I, like, streamed it to him on Steam. So, that did happen. It actually happened. It was a thing that happened.
Begging your pardon.
I used to stream, like, Steam games to Boo. I killed him by punching, him in, like, the temple, like, 5 times. What is this? Oh, fuck, it's Sanduk Lagain. Knocked over all your bread. Now it's fucking ruined.
What was it you wanted to talk to me about?
I can see that you are a busy man, Irishman.
Stream on Steam again.
I can provide you with the tools you need to conduct your personal business.
Yeah? Like what?
Anything you need.
I mean, maybe I wouldn't beat the whole thing, but I at least want to try.
I supply these items to men like yourself. Discreetly. And at a very reasonable price.
Right. I don't suppose you take a personal check.
I'm afraid not.
Then how do you expect me to pay for these wares of yours?
Why, contraband, of course. German military supplies are best. There are Nazi installations all over the city. You will need heavy firepower to destroy them. Explosives.
Oh,
perhaps.
I mean, he was still playing
my
back.
My dealers offer
like
you credit for any equipment you can salvage.
Yeah,
German officers are another source of contraband. Of course, you'll have to kill them first. You can trade the contraband to my dealers for weapons and ammunition. Even vehicles. I have people stationed all over the city 24 hours a day.
This game's really cool.
Let me guess. I'll need to pay a fee to join this little club of yours.
Well, yes, just a small
donation. I don't know. I feel like we can't give anything justice.
Expenses. Consider it an
holy shit.
In your future.
Okay.
My friend Pierre here will provide you with a few things to get you started, free of charge.
Chubby 3 thread. Just gave $100. No message, just Kappa 10,000. Jesus Christ. Chubbiest thread. That is a $100 bit drop right there. Chubbiest thread. Thank you so much. Cap of 10,000. Spinning around if you see it at the top of the chat there. Thank you, dude. That's a fucking dickload of money. And there's no message. All I can say is that's a fucking thank you for $100. I gotta do something funny now. We gotta get a $100 joke in here. I don't know. I gotta think of a fucking $100 joke. I don't have the tit DLC. Somebody's wrote in all capitals. No. And just because you wrote in all capitals doesn't mean I don't have it. EA turned off their servers for this game, so we can't get our pornography to stream on this website and then get me permanently banned. But thank you so much again, Chubbiest Thread, for the $100. That is a lot of cash to throw down in 1 second. Who writes in all capitals? I do. Buy the DLC for the joke now. I can't. I can't buy it. Items Highland can be equipped by, okay. Contraband can be traded on the black market for weapons, ammo, and upgrades. Over time, new weapons and upgrades will become available on the black market. Okay. Grenade and dynamite, they're both free. Okay, it's free. So why would I not take it if it's free? You talk about all this black market shit and all of it was free. How do I use it? How do you use the dynamite? Oh, okay, you plant it. What about grenades? Didn't I get grenades too? Alright, sabotage the tower. Easy enough. Buy the alligator. How do I get over there? I'm just gonna climb the building. Why would I do anything else besides... I'm just gonna climb it. And we could change to a new game if you guys want. I got a lot of fucking PS3 games that are just fucking absurd, so we can go through them. I'm visibly armed. Oh, fuck me. Okay, well, that's how you throw a fucking grenade. Get off the ladder. Where's the tower? I have to blow up this tower. Okay. Light it up. Can I get up there fast enough? Took it out. We got the short fuse perk, and that's how you take down a tower. We're good. Kill the Nazi general. Where's this Nazi general you're talking about? Was he that guy? I don't know. There's a Nazi general down here. This guy. Okay. Can I like throw a grenade at him? Okay. I win. Destroy the armored car. Is it okay? There's another thing to do. From the shadows as fucking Irish Batman. Come on. It's so close to being destroyed. No, I can't even throw any more grenades. Light the fuse. They're too scared. They're gonna be scared. See? I told you they're gonna be fucking terrified. 3, 2, 1. Boom. And now escape. You got it. I'm gonna plant one right here. Right there. Watch this. Now everyone's gonna be fucking running away from this. That's like essentially like a landmine. Wait a minute. Can I pick it up? I can. Why would I put that in my pocket? That doesn't seem like a smart idea. Do I still have it in my pocket? hiding spot right here. Hide in here. What just happened? Climb quick. Get up. Go, 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 go. Come on, Spider-Man. Go. Get up there. They're going to be trying to shoot you, but you can make it. He stole the car from the Nazis. Well, what do you want me to do? And this is our hiding spot right here. Right there. Where is it? Right here? Alright, hide inside this weird shack. Alright, what do we got back here? What do we got back here? We'll do one more. We'll do one more game. This one's gonna be like a quick one, though. I'll take a pee break. I'll come back and play one more game. Escape from level 2 alarm 5 times. Getaway strike. I kind of want to know what the hell any of this even means. Perks? The perk screen shows you what perks you have unlocked and lets you see your progress on other perks. Perk okay. Press and hold a large haymaker, okay. Hardware. Evasion, mayhem. Okay. When you have an opponent grappled, hold it, but crowd clear attack. I gotta try that.
Bloody hell!
We're cool. I wanna try this clear crowd attack.
Come and get it!
Right, how is that a crowd clearing attack? I just like spin him by his neck. I picked up grenades. Nice. Okay. Well. Whoops. Where is it? Where's the grenade? Didn't I just throw a grenade? Alright, crowd clear. That was not a crowd clearing attack. Neither was that. Neither was that. Okay, we're dead. Let's see here. What do you guys think? We can do... I kind of want to put this in because it sucks. I actually am having fun with this game, but... I mean, we got like about 2 or 3 hours into this one. We've seen a lot of funny things. We've seen a lot of fun things. I actually might come back to this, but I do have a lot of PlayStation 3 games to go through. I just fucking smashed that guy for no reason. This is just cruel. What am I doing? Why am I doing this? Poll time? Maybe. Why were these Nazis just sleeping on the ground? I fucking love that so much. LSD Dream Simulator? No. See what else I got. Alright, let me take a break. I'll be right back. I'm gonna play one more game. I'm gonna take a piss, get one more drink, and we'll keep going. I'll be right back.